Ciao a tutti, this is Michele from Italy. This is my 22nd video about reversing myopia, and this video is the last update about this experiment of taking bromelain from pineapple for 90 days trying to reduce eye floaters. And the result of this experiment is a complete failure, unfortunately. I'm sad, but that's it. This is the result. Nothing has changed. The number of eye floaters and the condition of the floaters are still the same. Just the vitreous is a bit more fluid. The floaters inside the vitreous are moving quicker, but nothing has changed. This is my experience. I hope this bromelain intake can help someone else. Not for me, it was useless, unfortunately. I just want to end this video with a brief consideration about fruits, because many people are concerned about fruits and insulin spikes or stuff like that. I understand what the people say, but for my lifestyle, fruits are really important. Due to vitamin and minerals and sugar in the fruits, I'm not concerned at all about that. And the fruit helped me a lot to get rid of my sugar addiction from junk food, sugary processed food. And I'm really, really happy that I can deal pretty good with the fruit sugar intake, because I really now I don't eat any more processed food, any kind of processed food. That was a really, really amazing achievement for me. That was so difficult to get rid of this addiction. It took me more or less 2 to 3 months to get rid of this, and now I'm processed food free. I'm really happy with this. I really love to answer any question if you have any, and that's it for this video. Ciao ciao!